York's Metropolitan Museum of Art has opened a new exhibition featuring the artwork of Julia Margaret Cameron, one of the greatest portraitists in the history of photography.
There were not many female photographers in the 19th century. There were a few, but she's certainly the most prominent. She, most of all, was a pioneer in her vision. So regardless of being male or female, what she did with the camera was so different from what anybody else had done at that time.
She received her first camera as a Christmas gift in 1863 when she was 48 years old. Her social circle provided her with the subjects of her photographs, which spanned from portraits of well-known figures like poets and scientists to family and friends.
She was friends with many painters, including the Pre-Raphaelite painters. She had an interest in painting of the past, and she was not really interested in documentation of how people looked. It wasn't, as she said, about map making and skeleton rendering of the form. It was about finding the inner spirit.
She purposely avoided perfect detail and instead carefully directed light with soft focus and long exposures that gave her photos a sense of life.
Her technique was different in that although she was using the same materials as someone like Matthew Brady, where most professional photographers aimed for absolute clarity and quick exposures, she did the opposite. She slowed down the exposures so that it would purposely register a certain movement of the sitter, a certain sense of breath, and make the person feel a little more alive, and the same with the softness of focus.
The exhibition showcases masterpieces from Cameron's three major bodies of work. The selected pieces will be on display through early January 2014.